tough fight, a hard fought fight. What are your initial thoughts after another victory against the late opponent?
Now, I give all praise to Rafa, you know, stepping up on 2 weeks' notice. My original opponent, I guess he got injured, pulled out. And, you know, Rafa's a tough guy. You know, he's, what, 12-2 or 13, something like that. He's very, very tough, you know. His style is kind of like mine, you know, just gritty. But I came out with the victory.
You're obviously getting a lot of success with the striking, even when you would clinch up, you do a lot of uppercuts to the body. You had that right uppercut to the chin, too. Was that the game plan going forward, or was there just not enough time to prepare that you were just taking advantage of the moment?
Be honest, I never, like, you know, we have a game plan, but when it comes down to fighting, you know, I just, you know, when I had him clinched up, I was thinking of, when I was hitting him, was it Don Fry, when they were just doing that? That's how I was like, fuck, let's just go. But, I'm just glad I got the victory.
And he was shooting for a lot of takedowns, too. Was that what you expected from him?
I did. I thought he was going to strike a little bit more. You know, I could tell when he got a little bit tired, that's when he started shooting more, and kind of caught me off guard a couple times, but it is what it is.
And there were moments in there that it looked like you were, like, physically running after him, like he was backpedaling and you were chasing him. Did any part of you just get frustrated that maybe he was on his back foot a lot in the last round?
No, no. You know, I like to pressure people, you know. When I pressure people, then I know when they're going to hit me or, you know, do something on me. So, you know, my game plan is always to go forward.
You called out Tony Ferguson for the King of Michigan, is that what I heard?
No, because he's from Michigan, from Muskegon. And, you know, a couple years back, after I fought Chris Schultz in Anaheim, he was like, I seen him at the bar, he's like, are you the guy with the Michigan tattoo? I'm like, motherfucker, you know who I am. Like, don't try to fucking play me like that. So I want to show him who I want to make sure he remembers my name.
So is it specifically that, or is it the name? Is it the stylistic matchup?
I'm not here to fight nobody's, you know what I mean? I want to fight the best. If I want to just go in there and get a paycheck, give me someone off the contender series, you know what I mean? I want to be known as one of the top guys in this division, and I only can do that if I'm fighting the best guys. We good? Yeah. Thank you.